Welcome back to another episode of Wastoid Reviews. Because we did fucking Nightmare on Elm Street Dream Warriors, we gotta do Dokken Dream Warriors.
Yeah.
Great fucking music video. And you know
You'll catch that at the start of the fucking VHS if you have that shit.
Oh, and I do, and it's fucking great.
Good stuff.
I'm going to hit the play button. Oh. I don't know if it's loud enough. It should be
That's
loud.
That's good.
Yeah, it's good. I usually...
It's loud enough to party. All right.
So I usually crank this
She's doing some Dokken paper mache.
This is where she's eating fucking...
Look, she's cutting out Dokken pictures and it's like the whole Dokken.
She's also eating...
The whole house is Dokken.
She's eating instant coffee and drinking Red Bulls.
She's eating
Red
the
Bulls
glue.
Were around in 87.
She's eating the glue.
Oh, yeah. She's eating the glue. She's eating paste. This fucking little paste eater.
All right.
Okay. So I still think this, like, his guitar is made out of styrofoam.
His guitar is made out of paper mache. She made
she made it out of paper mache.
That's sick, though.
Okay, she's popular. This house is creepy as fuck, but these kids are still coming to play with her. Like, fuck.
Kids, no kids are coming over. Freddy's coming over. Dokken's coming over. It's
no
pretty sick
with
house,
me,
actually.
Man. Fuck, when I was a kid. I fucking hate Don Dokken.
What?
He's a bitch.
Because he named the band after himself?
Yeah, he's fucking...
He's sick, man. Listen to him belt it.
Donnie's a fucking
Dude,
bitch.
Dude, listen to this fucking guy belt it right now.
Hey, I love fucking Dokken. I just hate Donnie. Look, he's fucking 50 years old. Creeping.
He can hit the high notes. Good, though.
Like, at least Freddy was, like, an admitted child murderer. This guy's in the fucking closet still. Don Dokken has got some fucking children in his fucking basement.
He does look old.
I fucking love it.
How old is he? Did we look it up before?
Yeah, he's 85.
85?
He's a fucking skeleton. Yeah, he did a cameo... In Dream Warriors.
The drummer's in there, man.
No, he did a cameo in Dream Warriors, eh?
What? Really?
He was that skeleton that popped
up. Oh my god. This fucking skeleton girl, man. When does George Lynch bust through the wall? That's what I want.
I think it already happened.
No, it did. It's the solo, man.
Oh yeah, it's true. Okay.
Oh man.
It's a badass music video, man. I fucking... It's a badass song.
Hey, man, we've been listening to this song for a long time. We used to listen to this song we were partying, like, years ago.
I cranked this up so fucking loud, and I've at least slammed...
Hold on.
300 beers to this song. At least 300 beers. I've had to. I listen to this song every single fucking week while I'm drinking. I'm using hand gestures a lot as well.
You know what? You don't really need to watch the movie if you watch this video. Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
No, but see, this is all scenes from the first scene of Dream Warriors.
Yeah.
This is not the whole movie. It's just the first scene. It's the first scene of Dream Warriors.
George Lynch is one of the fucking best guitar players of the 80s.
I want that guitar so fucking bad.
He fucking rips.
I want that guitar so fucking bad.
I would play that guitar, even though it's paper mache.
Yeah.
It's fucking sick, dude. Guitars were so sick in the 80s, dude.
Apparently everyone... I'm not talking about...
Who was a good guitar player in the 80s that didn't have a fucking sick guitar? Think about it. Nobody played, like, a plain guitar. They're all awesome.
I bought a Dimebag Darrell fucking...
Yeah, man. The Dean?
Yeah.
It's like a flying V and a fucking X combined.
The first guitar I bought with my own money was that Dimebag guitar.
What a fucking sick guitar. Everybody play guitars like that.
I felt bad. I had to sell it after his death because I was like broke. But the guy sold it to him. Like, how do I know you're a real like Pantera fan? And he pulled up his pant leg and he had a Cowboys from Hell tattooed on there. And I'm like, all right, I can sell this guitar to you, man. You're a fucking cool guy.
Nice. You should get another one now.
I should. I don't play guitar though anymore, man.
Who cares?
Yeah, I should just get it
for Dimebag's so sick.
Dimebag's fucking amazing.
And get this guitar for George. God,
I want to make that guitar out of
we can make
out of real fucking human bones.
We'll do paper mache. We'll do paper mache next weekend. We'll make
I'm gonna go kill fucking Don Dokken and make the guitar out of his bones, dude.
Oh, Freddy's plugging his ears, dude. They killed him with heavy metal. Fuck
who,
yeah.
Who were those guys?
Oh. The damn heavy metalers.
All right, Donnie Doc, I ain't fucking gonna kill you, bud. All right, I like you. I like your band. I just don't like your fucking name and your attitude. All right, you're 45 years old and you're rich.
But you liked like the name Dokken before you knew that was his last name.
Oh, know,
does it
man.
Just bother you that his name's Dokken? You name
just like Don.
What about Bon Jovi? You don't like the band Bon Jovi?
No. I like fucking Slippery When Wet. That's it.
Fuck yeah, and well, Bad Medicine's on.
Yeah, okay, but I don't that's think like song. Bon Jovi's kind of a fucking weird name, but yeah. Slippery When Wet makes up for it because that's one of the best albums.
What about
of the
Van 80s. Halen, man?
No, that's a cool ass fucking name.
It's fucking sick.
That's a sick fucking name. Don Dokken, the double D, Donnie Doc. That's fucking shit.
Van Halen's like the best, and that's your last name. Like, it's so great.
Yeah.
They just lucked out.
Like, when I think of Van Halen, I think of a guy that can shred guitar. Like, yeah, that's what it says. Don Dokken, I think of a guy that's fucking bagging groceries at a fucking grocery store.
No way. He's doing all right.
Yeah. I don't know, man. He locked out, I guess. Fuck, man. I do love Dokken a lot, though. I listen to it all the fucking time.
It's
I
good
just
shit,
like,
man.
I just
they're
like
a great
Donnie.
Band.
I just don't like Donnie.
Fuck you, Donnie.
Fuck you.
What'd you do to my boy Luke?
Yeah, you fucked up my life. And the fucked up thing is, I only found out like a month ago. Like
when I told you when we were watching the video,
that his name was Don. His name was Don Dokken. I just thought like that was just like, hey,
just a cool band name.
I thought it was like a European band, Dokken, or a German band. Dokken means something fucking badass. That's what I thought. And it's just. No, it's this guy, probably from somewhere in the States. His name's Don.
German bands call themselves Scorpions.
Scorpions? Rocky like a hurricane. I don't know if that's fucking Scorpions.
What do you mean you don't know that? That's fucking Scorpions. Holy shit.
I just know Sebastian Bach fucking says that shit in Trailer Park Boys.
Oh, man.
Anyways, we're getting off topic here. I'm fucking drinking.
All right, give it a rating, dude. Music video.
It's a fucking sick music video. I mean, if music video is like, hey, what do we need to like? What's the gold standard? This is pretty much up there. So if I don't give this a high rating, I also realized we were giving things out of a fucking 5-star rating. We're supposed to give things out of a 6-pack rating scale.
I've always been giving them 6-pack.
Shit, I fucked up.
When we started the Wastoid thing, I came to you and said we should rate things out of 6 for a 6-pack. And you say, yeah, and you keep fucking forgetting.
I keep forgetting.
I don't forget it. You forget
oh,
it.
Shit. Fucking booze. Six pack rating. So I'm going to give this one 4.5 out of 6.
That's fair.
Yeah.
I like it.
I don't know. I don't know where it goes up from here. Like, I honestly don't, but like, I don't want.
I mean, there's singer. Better songs than Dream Wars. The video's sick.
Like, Crew's got...
If you match, like, Crew's, a really, really good song with a really, really good video, then you're going to get a 6.
Crew has some really good videos.
Yeah, and we'll get to those.
Oh, fuck yeah.
We'll get to them. We're working our way through the 80s here. There's a lot of fucking music videos.
Like, same old Situation has a great video because they're coming down
yeah,
in the chopper.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, and the beach... They have a beach ball and they put that camera in it, but it's like a gigantic camcorder and it rolls around the crowd.
And that other band that's plays sick, that song man. On the beach that I fucking love. What? You know what I'm talking about. What's that fucking band called?
Wine Tea?
Oh,
Summertime Girls?
Summertime.
Oh, let's watch. I want to listen to that.
I don't even know if we've gotten
Summertime
through.
Summertime Girls!
We haven't gotten
we never do, because every time we try and review it, we're hammered as shit.
All right. We're getting off. Boom.